Hey, what's going on, y'all? This is Witty from Witty's Reeltime Fishing, and today I got Austin from Toughrod.
What's going on, people?
Y'all can see his Facebook page. It's called Toughrod. Just look that up on Facebook and check him out.
Post
your fishing pictures and everything. He's hailing out of Orlando, Florida. Come down to spend some time, get some Savannah fishing in. So y'all stay tuned for that. Also, at the end of the month, stay tuned. I'll be heading to Key West for some Key West fishing. So stay tuned for that. More videos to follow after this before I head down on that big trip. So here we go. About to catch some sheeps and some whiting and whatever else bites our lines. All right, this Woody. Oh, shit.
Yeah, we got him one.
He wrapped around something, dang. I knew he was gonna do that. Oh, there you go. I see him. Here he is.
We got the first fish of the day. What is that?
I don't know what this is.
Redfish.
Oh, snap. Redfish. I wasn't expecting that, y'all. Redfish. Off a filler crab.
Off a filler crab. I'm getting redfish.
How many times do you think that happens? Nice size slot, redfish, right where I was trying to catch filler crabs at. Man, yeah, nice.
That's nice.
Also got a small sheep head on his rod, right here at this location. Caught the redfish at. Austin got this nice sheep's. Got this nice old sheep head. As y'all can see, net.
Just got this nice sheep head. It's a filler crab. Like Grant said, put them by the belly to calm down.
Nice little sheep's head. Yep. Whew. Are they down there?
That's right, they're down there.
It's windy. It got a lot of white caps, as you can see. So we put up the side of the wall to fish the side of it where it's lesser waves.
Sheep head wall.
Yep.
Wavy today.
So there we go.
All right. Try to catch another one.
God damn.
What, they got him one? Man, have his first sheep head.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
With the first sheep head. Okay, a nice size one.
I'm gonna go put him in the cooler.
That's how real time and tough rod do it.
There we go, y'all.
Whew.
this nice one right here. Fingers.
Nice size sheephead.
And he's pooping on your hand.
Pooping on my hand. All right. Not worth it.
Austin got another one.
Another
one. Killing it today.
Oh yeah.
Daddy white. Jeez, look at that white boy.
Nice white right there.
Oh, go ahead, bring it in. I'll get my line. Oh. That nice white. All right, y'all, we here drift fishing, just letting the boat go without the anchor in 36 feet of water. And I got a hookup. And it's a whiting. Got one on a line, two, I think. I think I lost that one. But yeah, that's what we're doing right now. Oh, caught him on fish bites. Yeah, drifting is the best way to fish. Out here for whiting. Or fish bites. You should be getting a bite soon. Cause I just threw mine out there. Put it on the monster. Monster white. There you go.
You got him?
Yep.
You see?
I was jigging, so may had to hold it and jig it up and down.
Yeah.
I think that's what attracted him. Also just got this big old sheep's head right here. This is the biggest one of the day so far. We still hanging in there fishing. Stay tuned for more. Mm-hmm. Awesome, got another one.
Another sheep's head.